loyalty over love, solid forever. Buddha. What the fuck wrong with a nigga? Papa Diddy got my body ready, jigger. Roll that Zah. It's 5% on that car. Yeah, I'm a post street superstar. No for stacking bread. Run up, I bust your head. I got no problem leaving the op dead. Free the real niggas in the fed. I know a couple niggas bang that red. I know the game, let's play it. Never scared. 8Ks, clock 45s when I ride. Spin the bins, yeah, you know it's LOL and we get it in. I'm colorblind, never catch me throwing nothing but that post sign. Loyalty over love is the game. It's a real nigga thing. Hell no, won't bang. But that chopper that I'm holding, do say, drummer, I'm gon' bring. Let's get back to the money. My little nigga say that trap jumping, fiends running for that good shit. Yeah, they want they fix. Backyard with the pits, feed them gunpowder, so they a little wilder. What you wanna owe? If you ain't tryna score, don't even knock on that door. This a cock and go, all night flights just to get the mics. Yeah, them Air Jordans, tryna get it across the border. Haitian bitch down in Florida say she can deliver the order. Mix it with the soda, got it early morning, wake it up like Folger. Bitch, I'm post street superstar. Somebody should've told you, man, I got a spoiler. Treat you like the bitch you with. You know I got how I live, how them hitters with your weed for. Some great niggas, man, niggas, keeping K's with them. Everybody with me, they gon' have that nigga body floating in the river. Somebody come and get him. Pochino in the building, and they got them hitters, and they got them Drakes with them. Post street money getter, it's loyalty over love, bitch.
Yo.
Yo, Fontino, what's up, gangster?
Is the court going on?
Oh, shit, I don't even know.
I ain't doing shit.
I don't even know who the hell going to court. I don't know nothing.
Baby, op and all the money.
gonna take.
Oh God. I'm gonna just sit right here.
No, you gotta go take a seat. Oh my God.
I feel like we had a funeral.
Let anyone near me. Is actually, we're sitting in the back rooms over there on the other side.
Oh, actually, if we sit closer, we'll be able to fucking hear.
Yeah.
Where's your pen at? Where the hell she go? One sits here. Yo. Where'd you go?
I'm gonna sit right here on the edge of this row. You feel me?
Hey, Judge.
Right,
I need to get around you, log, sir.
My bad.
Back that shit
fly
up.
Back in.
I need to be able to hear everything.
Bro, I'm tired of the disrespect.
I'll grab you.
Paralyzed. You
nigga can't even get shot around this motherfucker.
Paralyzed.
Paralyze one of your hoes. You keep talking shit.
Hit bro, come on.
Paralyzed dick.
Bro, chill out, bro.
Not in the courthouse.
I'm just saying, he keeps talking about how paralyzed
I am.
I'm
gonna really paralyze, but I swear. Alright, watch. I'm gonna push all that down these stairs as soon as we leave this bitch.
Uh-huh. As soon as we get back to the hood, nigga, the whole gang gonna beat your all ass.
Hey, y'all, man. What's up? What? Why you always coming in here making trouble?
He's good, that's
I know that's right, just making
come back
trouble.
Come back inside.
Every time I see you, you making
every
trouble.
Time, they just,
You push that man down in that goddamn wheelchair if you want. You do it.
Ain't shit wrong with him,
You do it. You just do it. And I tell you, I got a place for you with an orange jumpsuit. All right. This shit locked.
Who the fuck hitting the bomb? Me?
No.
I'm about to say I drank some cranberry juice. What the fuck?
No. Johnny up there in the front. Look at him. Look at him.
God damn.
Oh, hell no. Nah. That's the case.
Hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah.
Can we smoke in here?
Over there lighting
that nigga
the
got a bomb. Keep up that motherfucker shit.
Hey, Lieutenant Skeezer.
Look at that nigga.
Put that, what's up? Assistant Chief, put the handcuffs on that man for smoking in my goddamn courtroom.
Who's smoking in here?
That man right there. This this man right here.
Who's smoking in here?
This one here?
Yeah, that.
All right, man. Cut up of court.
Excuse me, miss. How did you get here? Did you drive here?
No, sir. I did not drive.
You didn't drive here? How you got here? Oh, okay.
Chief Skeezer.
You remember her, right, Becca?
Chief Skeezer.
You ain't going to get shit.
Chief Skeezer.
I can't get my license back.
Yeah. Wait, I don't see who's smoking. Who's smoking?
I don't see nobody.
Somebody else already took them.
Oh, okay.
Don't be in here bothering that young lady. You know that she don't have license.
Bother me.
Don't you bother her right now, okay?
I was making sure. I was making sure, Your Honor. We're making sure.
But that's not a case to build up right now. It's not.
A little side conversation.
Can I talk to you for a second? Come on, let me talk to you. Okay. What we here for today? Because you're going to have to be the district attorney. Who we here for today?
Skeez.
Yeah.
I don't see nobody.
Huh? You don't see nobody in this courtroom?
No, I only see that officer over there sitting on his bench. I don't see nobody
you
else.
Real quick. See if you see anything. Hey, yo. Huh? See something? Hey, disregard that taser. You can't see.
What taser?
My screen's glitched now.
Alright, you have to relog.
Reload skin?
No, relog.
Is Officer Avery here?
Yeah, Officer Avery's here.
Okay, could you ask her, does she have the evidence on the guy that's in there? All
right. Hey, Ava, do you have the evidence on Chad? Any type of evidence?
No, Timmy. No, his name is Timmy. Timmy.
Oh, do you have evidence on Timmy or Chad? Hey, go back over there, man.
I need to take that.
Wait, what happened though? What is the Marcus on?
What?
My jumpsuit.
Go in there and I'm gonna give it to you.
Okay, Mr. New Yorker. It's locked.
Alright, go ahead, Holmes.
Oh, what's up,
Paul? Wait, you said you have evidence on Timmy or Chad? Any, like, video proof?
I need an officer standing right there when I walk in my back door to say all rats.
Alright, so, okay. Yeah, Your Honor, I'm sorry, but we don't, due to that technical difficulties, we don't have any evidence.
Okay, give me an officer. Alright, just give me an officer to stand right there to say all rats when I come out. Like, what you call, Mary? Say all rats, the Honorable Judge John Montana.
You know, hey, Angel, can I get you over here real quick?
I'm
right here.
I really prefer not to. Yeah, I really don't.
He's the only one we got right now.
All
right,
okay.
Huh?
All right, so I need you to stand right here, and you got to be like all rise when he tells you to. When he tells.
No,
you.
No. When I come out the back door.
When he comes out.
He
the
know.
Back
he
door,
probably know what to say if he knows the law.
All right.
Okay. Is his lawyer here? Is the young man lawyer here?
Mr. York, is your lawyer here?
Is his lawyer here?
Mr. York, is your lawyer here? Is your lawyer here?
No, he's not.
Is there a reason why? Are you going to represent yourself? Okay.
I tell you what, we go home and I don't do this Timmy case real quick. We get that right real quick. It's door locked, don't worry about it. Just do it from there. You can go and start it off.
All rise. Judge Montana presiding. Chad York against the state of San Andreas.
No, we're gonna go with Timmy. We're gonna go with Timmy first. We're gonna go with Timmy first.
Yeah.
And make sure they stand. Oh, Timmy. Timmy?
Yeah, Timmy York.
Oh, Timmy York. Okay. Why is Chad standing up there? Tell that young man go over there.
Let me do it again.
Hold on. I can tell you. Young man, could you sit over there for me, young man? Could you sit over there for me? It's not your case yet.
What's your name, gang?
Shut up in the courtroom about a gang. Shut up. You the same little worm head boy that I sent to jail yesterday. Because you don't know how to act. All right, you can start it all, sir.
All rise. Judge Montana presiding. Mr. York versus the state of San Andreas. Except you in a wheelchair. You may be seated.
Carl Schmidt.
You may be seated.
Where's Timmy at?
Will Timmy come to the stand, Timmy?
Oh, shit, Timmy. What the hell?
Yo, is Timmy here? Is Timmy?
What?
Somebody named Timmy here? Oh, you late to court.
No, he's okay. He's okay.
All right.
Mr. Timmy, come right here. Come on, step forward, Mr. Timmy.
Oh, my God.
Mr. Timmy, come on, step forward.
Yeah, we can hear you. Go stand over there.
Your case has been dismissed. Well, we're going to non-process it now for lack of evidence. We're going to just non-process it. You're free to go right now.
Pleasure.
We have a year to bring that case back up, young man. 1 year. All
right.
Keep all your right. nose clean.
All right, nigga.
All right, what?
I said, all right, sir.
All right.
Timmy Valens. Old as you.
One more loud outburst from you, you out of here. What's wrong with them guys right there in the front of the court? What's wrong with that boy with that chain that's blinding me? With the gray shirt on, what's wrong with him?
Go on shout, bro. Go on shout.
I'm on shout. I'm on shout. Could everybody have a seat?
AD.
Sorry, I'm late.
Yeah, okay.
Watch out, bro. Watch out, bro.
You can call Mr. York to the stand there.
What's up, lawyer?
Mr. York, please come to the stand. What the hell is this?
I'm finna punch this nigga, bro.
Yeah, man, if you don't sit down, I'ma punch you with a tan. Some tan. I'ma punch you with some tan if you don't sit down. Watch out.
AD. Bro, why the
fuck is you yelling me in court? Respond with go.
Hey, lock him up. Take him to the back. 15 months. Take him to the back. 15 months. Take him to the back.
Which one?
The one that yell, hey, D.
Okay, hold up.
Whoever yell, hey, D.
Since you're here. Up, lawyer.
Angel, go to that store, Robert.
What's going on, young man? Nice to see you again.
Nice to see you again, too, sir.
Yes, sir. I hope so as well.
Is it?
Disregard it. Just come back to court.
Is you situated, sir? Man, what the fuck? Y'all can't hear me.
I can't hear you, Mr. Oh,
yes, Your Honor. We can hear you.
Is you situated, DA? Is you situated?
Yeah, we situated.
Okay. You may present your evidence.
Wait, Your Honor.
Yes, sir.
Presenting the evidence, I would like to know, what are the charges exactly?
I guess he gonna tell you an evidence. Your client know what he locked up for. He know what he locked up for.
No, I really don't.
You really don't?
No, Your Honor, I'm not sure if you know, but if you check his notes, it says that he's a mental patient and he doesn't remember a lot of things that he does.
Thank you.
I need somebody to unlock this door right here. Unlock this door. Unlock my damn door. The DA, come on to the back, DA. Come on.
Do I need to come as well?
Yes, you do. Yes, you do.
Hey, guys.
What is going on?
His charges are accessory to murder as well as evading.
Accessory to murder and evading.
And I'm sorry, attempted murder times two.
Do you have a doctor?
He has accessory and attempted at the same time.
Yes, do you have a doctor? Do you have a doctor or note to say that this man is in contempt of trial?
Yes, Your Honor. It should be in the MDT because it was requested multiple times by my client.
In the MDT?
I mean, Your Honor, the MDT is just for police. It's not, we never saw a doctor's note from an official doctor that he was a patient.
You never seen a doctor's note. No. Okay, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go out here and I'm gonna ask your client some questions. And if he answer them, don't tell him nothing when you walk over there. Okay?
Yes, sir.
If he answer these questions right, he contempt to stay in the court.
Yes, sir. I understand.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
I'm so sorry for all the inconvenience. I apologize to the good citizens of Los Santos. Okay. Mr. York.
Yes?
Do you know what today's date is?
Come
on, man. Give me something better than that.
October 27th?
What is your name?
Dad.
Chad what?
York.
What is your birthday?
I don't remember.
Is any
doctors in or anybody in here real quick?
Your Honor has said, is there any doctors in the building?
I need somebody to run an examination on this man to see if he's mental challenged.
It's medical here.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Chris.
You can take them back here to my office so everybody don't see that. You can take them back here to my office and run a test of them.
Would it be all right if I go back here with my client as well?
Nah, just let him and the metal doctors go back there.
Okay, yes. Alrighty. Yes, sir.
What examination you want me to do for him?
I want to see if he could attempt to stand the trial. Because that's what he trying to say. He trying to find a motion to the press to say this man is contempt not to stand a trial. So,
okay.
I just want you to see, is his brain working right if he can remember things?
Yeah, yeah, let me just see if he can process. Hey, how's it going, Angel? You don't see his attack.
Chief? Chief? Get your officer out the back. Shouldn't nobody be back there but that man.
I don't think he takes this courtroom serious.
Could the chief hear me? Could the chief assistant hear me?
Yeah, I hear you. I hear you, Your Honor.
Could you go get your officer out the back? Shouldn't nobody be back there but the doctor?
Hey, who's the officer in the back room?
And your man.
Yeah, can you tell him to come outside? He's not supposed to be back there.
I tell y'all one thing.
Yeah.
And this is off the record. And everybody excuse my language. Y'all need to get y'all shit together.
Play with my phone.
Cause this case is a bunch of BS right now.
I agree fully. It's a bunch of BS against my client who's not even mentally stable enough to hold court.
Lawyer, I want to tell you something, but I'm going to keep that to myself.
Numbers is hard for
me. You're a good lawyer, though. You're a good lawyer, but I'm going to keep it to myself. Sometimes I think you ain't meant to be stable to represent them.
I would have to disagree.
I mean, you ain't have medical records of this thing.
Yeah.
How you come to court without your medical records?
Hey, let me get officers to that jewelry robbery.
That's here.
Oh, never mind. The fuck?
Gray?
Did you fight again, Chief?
10-9?
And don't think your client walking either. Don't think that. Because he's not. He would be sentenced to a mental institution.
Officers, is it cool here for us to come back out?
Ain't nothing but a hoochie, Dad.
Your Honor, I mean,
I'm gonna get the DA to call you to the stand. I'm gonna call you to the stand.
Oh, me?
Yeah, I'm gonna call you up to the stand. At this time, the judge is going to call. What's your name, sir? Doctor. What's your name, doctor?
I'm the doctor. He asked you a question. He said, what is your name? Hey, doctor guy. He said,
at this time,
Chris.
The judge is going to call Chris to the stand.
Yeah, he's calling to the stage.
Hey, going today. You need me to
I think
right
you
here.
Should shout instead of whisper.
Okay. Hey, no, hey, no, hey, no. You can get right. You can get right here, sir. You get right here, young man. That's what you testified right there.
Yes, yes, ma'am. Yes, sir.
He
yes,
called
sir.
You
yes,
a man. That is disrespectful.
Yes, sir. I said I am sorry. I said I am sorry. I'm sorry.
Hey.
Yes, sir. Yes. That's my granddaddy.
Don't tell him that. Don't tell him that. Don't tell them that.
I'm sorry.
You have relations?
Now I gotta go ahead on and get my grand. You gotta go on out and stand for conflict of interest, grandson.
Well, can't do it. Can't do it. Can't do it.
Okay.
I gotta
listen.
Tell the other medic right here to do it. Why don't you do it, Drew?
I'm looking at my
yeah.
I'm looking at my notes on my desk. Okay. It says the emphasis of a punishment, consideration of public safety, not physical treatment in prison. Guilty, but mental illness is not a defense, but rather a court ruling. The individual is guilty and candidated for punishment. So listen, he can be sentenced. So, Officer Skeezer, we're going to go ahead on and show me these evidence.
At this time, Your Honor, due to technical difficulties.
Look at that.
You don't have evidence on him?
Nah, we don't have the footage, but you remember I showed you one of the pieces of the footage at the PD.
Well, I'm going to tell you this. I can't really remember that day. I'm so sorry.
Your Honor, I would like to file a motion that this case is thrown out.
At first, you can't keep talking over the DA. You can't keep talking over the DA. Is this the case that night that I was there, that a young man was in the cell making all that noise?
Yeah, you told me you personally told me to go out and find Mr. York.
Yeah, I definitely did. But that was on kidnapping.
Kidnapping, yeah.
And kidnapping.
That wasn't that attempt murder charge. It was on kidnapping. Is he the one that got locked up with the man D. Rodriguez? Is him and D. Rodriguez got locked up together? Is that the case you talk about?
Nah, Your Honor. The kidnapping and the accessory to murder for the
this
the informant,
is a circus.
The informant that we had that showed us the video of Chad.
Okay. The kidnapping charge, we're gonna throw that out since that informant is gone. We're gonna let that go off the record. Cause I don't know why y'all having so many technical difficulties. Y'all making me look like an ass up here.
They really are, Your Honor.
Now listen. Is this the young man that got locked up with D. Rodriguez that night?
Correct.
Okay, I remember seeing evidence. I remember now.
No, Your Honor, but I'll be honest with you. I would like to say that it doesn't matter what you remember. It's what you can prove in court.
Yes.
And I will have to agree with you on that.
If I have any evidence, I'm going to file for a motion that this is thrown out.
So what is your motion you filing for? What is your motion you filing for?
Because you lack evidence to frame.
So is you filing the motion to suppress this case? Is you filing a motion?
Yes, I am. Yes, I am.
Let me speak to the DA.
Maybe lock them doors and turn the lights down low.
What the hell, bro? What evidence?
Yeah, I told you, bro. OC, bro. I got a new.
So what we gonna do? What we supposed to do? That's what I'm saying. Do anybody? Oh, you know what? Okay. I got you. Hold on. I got you.
All right.
Can I get a court recess for a bit? I need to call my brother Ricky. That's who I need to call. I need to make a call to my brother Ricky. He do have evidence on this case. So I need a 10-minute recess real quick.
We're going to have you having a 10-minute recess. All rise.
All right. This sucks.
Hey, lawyer. Did you play from using language in this courtroom?
Sucks is not bad language.
Sir, I will be arresting you for contempt of court. Continue. That is not up to the judge.
Turn the lights down low. I'm not happy. I never feel like this.
York language.
Do anybody got a peanut butter jelly sandwich out here? Do anybody got something to eat out here for the judge? I need a sandwich.
I got a taco for you.
Oh, the judge ain't got shit.
Need a sandwich real quick.
Come here.
Need something to help me with my stress.
Come here. Hello. Come here, Your Honor.
Can't see. No, come here means go to.
Right here.
I'm right here looking at you.
Be stuck.
I'm standing at you. My shit fucked up.
Using your marbles, Your Honor. I ain't gonna lie. Here you go.
You okay?
Fucking up.
I think my keys meant for him, bro.
Hey, client, I'm gonna need you to just be quiet, please.
Okay.
I just want to get out of here.
Thank you.
Win the case. I made my decision. Because my brother Ricky, he ain't answering his phone. So I have came up with my decision. We're going to continue this case. I'm going to give y'all officers 2 days to find out the evidence. This man is free to go. He is not free. We're going to let him out. We're going to let him out on his own unconscious. But I'm giving the officer 2 days to get this evidence right. Grab him. Wait. Why are we grabbing him?
Because he just said smoking on the dead ops.
Your Honor, that is slain.
Man, that is contempt in court.
God damn it.
Can you hear properly?
Well, dead cops, same thing.
He said smoking on dead cops.
We could rewatch it.
He said smoking on dead cops or dead ops.
What are you talking about?
I think he should be held in a cell again.
What did he say?
Bro, what are you doing?
Dead cops.
Client, please don't argue with them.
Your Honor, he said dead cops.
I just feel like he was being stupid and trying to be cool and fit in for people in this courtroom. That's what I feel like.
Lawyer, I didn't.
First of all, you already got 15 days. You already got 15 months. You already got 15 months for contempt of court for what you said. Grab him too to say SAU in my face.
Yeah.
Grab him too.
Dude in the back, 15 months.
No, 15 months. Yeah, 15 months.
You read there, contempt of court, 15 months. Come here.
Guess what, SAU? I swear to God. Don't even worry about it.
Come here. You got 15 months. Come here.
If I could get everybody back in here for 1 second, I just need to say something. For 1 second. If you could get everybody that was in the courtroom for 1 second, the judge just need to say one more thing.
I said I was smoking on dead cops. What the fuck? Who said that? I didn't even say that at all. That's the thing, though.
He walked out the door, Angel.
I didn't even say dead cops at all.
Listen, man. This is not for play. This is real. This is the damn Justice Center. We didn't come here to play. Not tonight. If we're going to have these court cases, we're going to do these things right, man. Because y'all wasting my time. I could have been somewhere watching TV. Wasting my time. Now, if you don't go in a courtroom, you know you don't act like that. Now, come on. Come on, man.
Say nothing,
man, I got it. I got it. I got it. I got it. I caught it with my own ass. Come on, man.
Back here.
You seen all them other guys and all them other women. They sitting here and they was presentable. They didn't act up.
Yeah, hold them right there. When I tell you to let go of him and uncuff him.
I needed a whole Los Santos community back in here so I can say something real quick. And then I'm finished. And y'all can go on with y'all time.
I think everybody already left.
Well, from can I get somebody that put this in the newspaper for me? When it comes to this court stuff, it is serious. We're not going to hire this play stuff, man. We're not going to be wasting no time. Now, them two young mains that y'all put in cuffs, just go and let them go. Because this was a bunch of bullshit. Just go and let them go. What the fuck? What the fuck is that? Secure this goddamn courtroom. Secure the goddamn courtroom.
keep your business on the low. Yeah, it's rigged, cut though. But the bitches, they be doing the most. Yeah, we getting money down here. Also ride on them big chrome wheels. Brothers, get it how you live down here. West End, South Side, Churchill, North Side. Yeah, we all got them big body bins. This the city where niggas cross their friends for the ends. Yeah, it's wicked, but I love my city. There's no place in the world like Rick. Yeah, niggas put that shit on. Gotta move with you too, cause them bitches, they'll bust your ass too. Yeah, the hoes in the city, they act a fool. Young niggas don't make it through school. You always see somebody that you know on the news. I put my city up against anybody. Bet you they say them Richmond niggas left plenty bodies. And they got them hoes with them and they shiesty. You thought that bitch was wifey. This is Richmond, man. World bitch and fuck you and set you up. Yeah, it's real grimy in my city. Bodies found in the river. Yeah, we EB about the killing. Tryna make a million, nigga. I'm Richmond living. Finger on the trigger. Trap house dropping. Fiends at the front and the back door. We push them phones now, but it be, used to be lax. Dad, this the city. Stay on go. It's friend of foe. We also got niggas working with the jakes. Yeah, niggas be snakes. But this is a jungle where you gotta rob and hustle to feed your mama. It's real where I live. Innocent kids be getting killed. This shit be fucked up. Hurt me every time I see it. Yeah, Richmond off the chain. Well, you gotta hustle, bust a gun just to get your name. Everybody trying to make it to the Richmond Hall of Fame. Well, there ain't no rules in the game. Welcome to Richmond, man.
You did, bro. I heard you.
Why be asking like, what you love, Cap? I told him, I don't know, I don't love. Nah, I'm just gonna stay real, I'm gonna stay me.
Flags to the sky, this for my bye-bye, some issue. Hope you got your probies, I've been praying for you, just know I'm with you. And I will lose it all, after everything we've been through. Anywhere we shoot it all, how the fuck can I just forget you? Double cup, I'm pulled up, spent 20K, I'm froze up. Blessing with a 50 ball, even though he ain't never let me hold nothing. Bangin' real hard like a bounty hunter, real right sex, money, murder. Transpicuous, we gon' zip the bitch. We'll never stop till we murder some. You can have my heart, oh. No, we don't do no split. Like, who you kidding?
dope hoe. I'm not from Indianapolis, but I spent 2,000 on one coat. My niggas in the streets throwing signs, but they ain't protest. My nigga murder for some diamonds, catch a body for some bouquet. Too many niggas died on that same block I'm standing. My head up to the sky while my roof panoramic. I be wanna talk to God, soon as he call, I don't answer. I got real life problems, I'm trying to stay above them cameras. I ain't going back, bro. And I ain't selling my soul. Told you it is what it is, I ain't say I'm sorry. Came from apartment, I got niggas in that cage like Jeff Hardy. Flags to the sky, this for my bye-bye, say I miss you. Hope you got your crabbies, I've been praying for you, just know I'm with you. And I will lose it all after everything we've been through. Anywhere we shoot it all, how the fuck can I just forget you? Double cup, I'm pulled up, been 20K, I'm froze up. Blessing with a 50 ball, even though he ain't never let me hold nothing. Banging real hard like a bounty on a real right stacks, money murder. Transfish, we gon' zip the bitch. Too many niggas on that same block I'm standing. My head up to the sky while my roof panoramic. I be wanna talk to God soon as he call, I don't answer. I got real life problems, I'm tryna stay above them cameras.
Walking the venue, might throw out some money. I know how I feel for the night that had none. I'm gon' spend me a hundred and ten of my youngin'. Betrayed it, I stayed in my bag and it's killing me. And this happened like too many times. Ain't no sense of the crime, I'ma turn on my rent.
Yeah, what's up, bro?
Yo, bro, be easy, gang. Be easy.
What y'all about, bro?
We beefing with the cartel again.
Oh, my fucking God. Where about at?
I think they riding around all together, bro. They looking for us, bro. I think D got arrested, bro. I got away, though.
I'm stuck in the hood, bro.
Yeah, I had to hide in a bush for at least 15 minutes.
I'm in the hood.
We straight. We dropped one of the, one of them... cartel is outside the courthouse.
That's what I like to hear. That's what I like to hear right there.
Yeah, I dropped him. And then
stop, let's stop talking like that on his phone, though. Let's stop talking like this on his phone, bro.
Our car disappeared, though, bro.
You know what I mean? You know that.
My car just disappeared.
You hear me?
We good, bro.
Let's not talking like this on that phone, bro, because you know them
people. I'm calling you from a burner phone, gang.
Oh, all right, gang, already, already. But I'm on my main line. Let me hang up and call me back on that other phone.
Bet, bet, bet.
All right. Yeah, my dog. All
right. You good?
Yeah, yeah, we good, we good. I was just on my main line.
Picture on Twitter, gang.
Yeah, man, that's what I'm saying. I ain't even know all this shit was going on.
Yeah, you gotta be easy. Don't come out that house.
Man, I ain't coming out the house, bro. I'm ducked out. Worry about that though.
No, you're the only one I got in contact with. I keep trying to call D. I think he died, bro.
Shit! Don't say that, bro. Don't say that. Don't say that.
Got shot by the police.
Oh my God, bro! Don't say that, bro. Don't
say that. Where
the shoot was at?
Courthouse.
Shit, man. Alright, man. Damn, gang.
Kill one, but it ain't work out like how I wanted it to.
I'm gonna try to call my I can't even put my sister in the vial and shit. I'm gonna try to call my baby.
Hell no.
I'm trying to call my baby mama so I can move, bro. I need to move, bro. I need to, you know what I mean? I need to get from out the hood, man.
Alright, I'm gonna call Slab.
I don't like
quick.
Being in this house right here. Alright.
Easy. I think they might be easy because they might be coming outside the hood, bro. They might be
already coming. Already. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm trying to call me a rat.
In the crib. Do not come out that crib.
Alright, bro. Alright, bro. Hey, bruh. 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 Damn, bruh hung up. Shit. I heard them niggas outside my window, bruh.
Outside your window?
I heard footsteps outside my window, bruh. I don't know if it's them or not, bruh.
Out there, bruh?
Man, bruh, fuck that shit. I'm safe in my house, bruh. I'm more safe in the house, bruh.
Stay in the house, bruh. Just stay in the house.
All right, bruh.
I need to call the gang, see if we can go out there and just smoke them.
All right, bruh. Y'all handle y'all business, bruh. I'm going to be all right. Let me get off this phone, bruh.
In the crib, gang.
All right, gang.
Yo, Chino!
Yo, what's the vibes, gang? What's the vibes?
What's the vibes? Yo,
meet
up at Benny's block.
Bro. I don't think I can come outside my house, bro. I fuck around and did a dumbass. I put a fucking tweet up, bro, and I ain't know we was at war, bro. And it sounded like niggas outside my house in the hood, bro.
Fine.
Huh? I'm in the hood. I'm stuck in the hood.
We about to go over there now, are yo?
What, the hood? I'll be back. Can't really know what his house is, bro. That's crazy. Bruh.
Yeah.
I'm going to step out, bro, because they don't know what this house is. Bro. How they going to know what house this is?
No, bro. Be easy. I think they ready to get out of prison, but I need to talk to him. He cannot. I need to tell him not to meet up with anybody, bro. He need to meet up with the gang first.
What you mean meet up with anybody? What the hell are you talking about?
People owe him money, and I don't know. Like, I don't want him to, like, set up or nothing. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I understand. I understand what you saying, my dog. This shit crazy, man.
I need to get in contact with him. Tell him, be easy, not meet up with anybody. Meet with us.
All right, let me call him.
All right. Tell him to call me. All right.
All right, bro. Hey, Pep. Bro, is y'all out there yet, bro? Is y'all outside yet, man?
Spin back, yo. Spin back to the hood where we was at. Down, bro.
I'ma give you a head start, bitch.
Hey, darling, I ain't seen you in forever.
Families, homie. Don't be on my bumper. Alright, you the bad one here. Yeah, you don't piss off the family.
You looking to get got? I'ma fuck you up.
Yeah, you walk into me.
Yo.
It's a green world, dog.
Yo.
Yo, open the door. Let me in, man. You don't need to be standing. Yeah, unlock the door.
Hey, yo.
Unlock the door. What's wrong with your door?
Unlock.
It's not opening, bro. Your door is not opening, bro.
Oh, this shit might be a
two-door. Hold on, bro.
It might be a two-door, bro.
Oh, yeah, I think so. Them bitches
shit.
Ain't opening.
Just carry me, bro.
Come here. Come on to the side.
Come on. Get us from around here.
Let's go, we out.
On bro.
Chino, this is my man's right here.
What's up?
What's up, man?
You gotta put some tits on this car, ain't it, man?
I do.
Oh, whoa. Could he drive?
Yo, my fault.
I just got the license, game.
My
what's
fault.
Up, bro?
Chino, my fault.
He ain't answering his phone. He ain't answering the burner phone and one of the phones, bro.
God, bro.
That ain't good.
I'm going up to Benny's.
Oh, no. They going to catch you there.
Don't go up to Benny's. Do not go up to Benny's, dude. All right. I'm in the car with Chad in his home. I'm ready to go get another car that got some tits on it. I'm ready to go tell him Dumpy's house. I'm about to get another car.
I got to get off in a second. I'm about to fly out.
Where you at?
I'm going tonight.
Where you at?
In my crib right now.
Which one?
Huh?
Which one?
What?
The one by PD?
It's on the other side, left side. I'm going to send you the postal.
All right.
Hey, yo, you be getting jiggy blood?
Hey, we're gonna have to get another car with some tints.
You know I get jiggy.
You don't get jiggy, nigga. Stop happening.
Nigga, I always get jiggy, bro.
The Jersey music?
Bro, who is that modding us?
What the fuck? The car behind me. How the fuck is that a cop car, bro? Oh. What the fuck?
Is
that
nigga?
A cop car, bro?
I'll get one more unit on this traffic stop.
Yo.
That's a cop, blood.
It's good.
The name is Dame Dash.
And what?
Whoa, Dame. Whoa, the whole government,
though?
What's
going on? Why are you holding him?
The back two seats are,
They're not working, bro. This shit's apparently a two-seater.
What y'all doing coming from Jamestown Street?
Huh?
What y'all doing coming from Jamestown?
Nigga, that's the hood, though, blood.
That's your hood?
Yeah,
go.
Got ID on you?
I'm not the driver, fucker.
10-4, on the. You guys gotta go. Stop speeding.
Thank
bro.
You, my heart.
Hey, go to 722, man. Go to 7. I'm gonna put this waypoint on. Over here.
Yeah.
Chad, who is this, Chad?
He knew.
A new cat, bro.
He waiting for his mans to get in the bitty to wake up in the city type shit. Starting his own gang type deal.
So why are we fucking with him?
Nigga, he not no op, nigga.
Nigga, I ain't no op, nigga.
Nah, bro, I'm just saying it's protocols. I'm a big homie. He got me in the car with you. You got almost got me tow off. I got goddamn all this shit on me.
My car's in the impound, bro.
All right, let me out, man. Come on, man. Pull over right here in this parking lot right here, bro. We're going to get another cop, bro. I'm going to do the driving. This is my homeboy house right here, man. This is my home house. Let me call him. Let me call him and tell him I'm outside.
I bet.
Chad, let me holler at you for a minute, bro.
Got you. My bro.
Did the gang approve of this nigga being around, man?
Nah, I'm not going to. All right. Cause I don't know where everybody fucking... Hey, Alfonso.
Yeah.
You know... Yo, this what you call? He new to Biddy type shit.
I just got off the phone with D, bro.
Yeah, where is D, bro?
Dame
he
new
to
Biddy
type shit.
I guess they slid on him as he was getting released outside the police station.
Hey, Alfonso, let's jump in your car. Come on, man.
Come on. We're going to the shop.
Go.
Yo, he gonna have to fall back, bro. You know what? They might kill him. He go up there, bro.
Hey, yo, you willing to die for us right now, blood?
No, bro. You can't take him to that
you
shop,
get out,
man.
You gotta get out, gang.
Y'all have to get out, gang. Protocol,
you got my number,
bro. Give him your number, bro.
Give me your number.
Hold on, let me get his number real quick.
Give him your number. Yeah, give him your number.
All right,
tell him it's for his safety, bro. Tell him it's for his safety, bro. Tell him it's for his safety.
Come on, Chad. We need to go. Come on, Chad.
We gotta go, Chad. We gotta go.
Yo, stay dangerous, bro.
Bro, stop talking the business to that man, bro. I understand that's your homie, bro. Stop talking our business to that man.
My fault.
You good though? You good, little homie? You know what I mean? That's why it's called a gang, eh?
Not facts. You're right.
So we can understand each other. You get what I'm saying?
Yep,
it's already.
My fault,
my dog. You know what I mean? That's why I like it. Oh, that's police. Everybody put their shit on whisper when we're in the car. Ain't nobody here, bro.
I know. D gonna pull up.
Who's strapped?
I don't even got a gun, bud. Only one strap need to be out the car, standing out the car. Get back in the car.
Bet. Say that. You right.
No, I think we good, gang. You could get out the car. Let's go upstairs. Come on. Let's go upstairs.
Hey, listen. I'm going to show y'all a hiding spot till D get here. Come on. Show them that hiding spot. No, it's right here. Ain't it? Yeah. It's somewhere right here, though. It's in here. That door right there. But we can hide it right here, though.
Chad, so what's your time,
oh,
bro?
Oh,
fuck. What are they giving you? I got you.
You can't go close to that window, bro. You go close to that window.
You said what, Chad?
I'm free.
No, you're not free, man.
I'm free until fucking court on, what day? Friday. Yo.
I'm trying to get in there.
Mercedes, it's Zeb.
Let's wait to see. Can we see him from right here? We ain't with all that playing.
Get out of there, man.
Why you about to hop off?
I gotta go basketball practice, IRL.
Yeah, you got basketball practice. That's, I know, I already knew that.
I got like 5 more, 10 more minutes.
What the fuck happened up there at the court building?
Oh, we killed one of them.
Now, I ain't talking about, I'm talking about with the cases.
The judge let me free until Friday. Because they don't have, they was lacking enough evidence.
I wish, man, I could catch one of them juice one day, man.
Bro.
It's real, man.
Man, they probably hiding now that they killed D.
Where's D right now?
He said he was coming to the shop.
Man, I'm telling you, man, this shit's so crazy, man. I hope I don't have
to. He said that the police, when they shot him outside the police station, all the officers were out there.
What's Slab at? Is Slab on the city? Out.
Yeah, I don't know. The police straight
on. You got Slab number? Jesus. Anybody got Slab number?
I called him. He ain't answered.
Give me Slab number.
It's 536.
Hold on. 536.
305.
305.
3252.
3252.
Oh no, Slab AFK.
He ain't here.
He just got kicked by a skeezer.
Yeah, he ain't in the city, alright.
He just got kicked right now.
What about Pope? Pope probably in the house with his daughter, man. Anybody see my baby mama today?
No.
Let me see, man. Poe probably in the house with his daughter. Yeah, Poe in the house with his daughter. So who out here with us? Who all here?
Be in my head.
There ain't no time to be going to no goddamn head. Where you at, my dog? You in the house with your baby?
No, it's goody.
Let me tell you, there's a war going on, man. I'm stuck in business. You stuck in business.
Hey, you get stuck, bro?
Nah, we just up in here hiding. We waiting on D. I don't know if he
all right. That's D right there.
That's D right there. All right, I see D, bro. They say we beefing, man, with them cartels again, man.
All right, bet, bro. That's where niggas at around got down in Venice.
Yeah.
All right, bet.
All right. Right in the house and shit, man. Come on, man. D out there, man. We good. Is that D for real, though?
I'm gonna call you the second I fly in, bro.
What the fuck you doing?
I bet.
I was ducking out. They said we going to war or some shit.
Oh, yeah, bro.
Not real.
Yeah, shit getting crazy out here, bro. Crazy shit. I ain't lying. So niggas need to be ready.
We straight dropped that dude and then the car straight disappeared.
Yo, what's up?
I'm about to get off of this shit. Fuck.
Yo, what's up? Yeah, that's right. I live, nigga. How did your boy enjoy it in front of the motherfucking courtroom? Because I put some hot shit in him.
I should have shot that nigga back like 5 times, Bojino.
Yeah, you guys definitely pulled up real blady. You know what I'm saying? But like I said, I'm going to see you. I'm going to cut that head off that snake, El Diablo. And that's just what's going to, that's just what it's going to be. Yeah, but I, hey, look, I tell you like this. If you know exactly where I am, then pull up right now. Let's get to blowing this bitch.
Hey, D.
Okay, I see you around.
What does that say?
Man, that nigga said he know where I'm at right now, bro. That nigga scary, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Hey, hold on, bro. You want to take him a
train? That dude that you've been selling that stuff to, what's his name? That white dude that we kidnapped earlier?
Yeah, is that door locked?
Yeah. Do not trust him.
White dude we kidnapped early. You think he's the one giving up the locations or something?
I think he'd be talking to him. I think he's friends with the dude we killed. But that's all I'm saying, bro. Just be careful with him.
Yeah, because I did just talk to that nigga. I was like, I'm locked up.
Who is the white dude?
Yeah. Just be careful, bro.
What's his name? Like what's his name?
Kidnap that nigga. Ask him if he cool.
Yeah, what's his name, bro?
The nigga, Vin. His name's Vin.
2 hours, we gonna finish this.
Bro.
His name's Vin, bro.
You ain't got time. Oh, we're gonna have to get a squad to kidnap him. Yeah, we're gonna have to get a squad to kidnap him. I'm tired of these fucking cartel niggas. Fuck they think they is. This Al motherfucking see. Fuck how much money he getting.
No bullshit.
I'm telling you, all them niggas he throwing work to, I'm gonna start running down on them, rob them. Noah's already hurting them. We ain't spending money with him, so starts hitting his motherfucking other niggas. Hit that nigga where it hurt at them pockets. Where the fuck the little nigga baby Blam at? Chad, bring your scared ass on, man. Chad, bring your scared ass on, man. Chad. Come on, Chad. You good. Come on. Oh, shit. This right here in the fucking head.
You got pole on you, right?
Nah, hell no. No, I went to sleep. Hey, bro, you dropped your clip, bro.
Huh?
Your clip came out.
Hey, look, man, I need niggas to be real careful, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm about to put on my drill shit, bro. Yeah, that's, bro. Because I don't even want a nigga to see me, bro.
It's up like that, bro.
Yeah.
It's up like that. Mm. Waiting on Chad to come out, man. Cause Chad been doing some stupid shit, man. Hey. Who is this right here?
Say what?
It's HSM. What's up, homie?
What's good, gang? Man?
Ain't shit. What y'all niggas on? I ain't gonna lie, I'm beefing with the cartel crazy, bro. That's why I'm paranoid like that right now.
Oh, are you the dude? Oh, you the dude I met with Chad, right? I met you with Chad, right?
Yeah, you met me with Chad. Yeah, I'm in Dash.
I just want to apologize to you, bro. I won't know how I feel. I'm totally
understanding, bro. You got him.
He ain't supposed to be talking some stuff around you that he was talking about. But I'm gonna deal with him. He wasn't.
But shit, I was chopping it up with him, you know what I mean? And I was, you know what I mean? I was just being cool to him. Cool, bro. Y'all niggas is cool. I just touched down. You know what I mean? I ain't seen none of them cartel niggas. The first nigga I ran into was Chad, so I've been kicking it with him.
Okay. Well, yeah, goddamn, man. If y'all niggas trying to get some papers and shit, man, you feel
me? Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Right here, bro. So,
that's what I mean, bro.
I got the heroin and shit. You know what I mean? If y'all trying to get some papers,
yeah. Yeah, man, I definitely need to get my damn foot in the door, man.
Did y'all ever go get burner phone?
Nah.
Where you get that from?
From 458. It's the postal, 458, bro.
Yeah,
you drag that joint to use and shit. You get if I give you like a quarter key of heroin, you can deliver the ounces. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, type shit.
Or you can break the ounces down. You get you a cutting kit, a scale, and a razor, and some bags. You can break them ounces down, and sell them by the ground. You would make way more money like that, but the police be jive hot on that shit because you be street selling. You know what I mean?
Yeah, for sure.
What you gonna say that the police ain't gonna be involved anyway? So I think y'all might want to break them Jones down.
Nah, fast. Yeah, if y'all really trying to make some bread, I'll break it down. But if you know what I'm saying, want a quick flip, you can just go deliver the ounces. It's on y'all though, you feel me?
Right.
I mean, but yeah, I'm gonna hit you. I'm gonna throw y'all a little quarter brick, bro. Y'all just give me back, you know what I'm saying? I want 15K for them Jones.
I think you could definitely use that with cats.
No bullshit too, bro. I'm gonna go ahead and tell y'all the prices for the guns now. Pull y'all phones out real quick. Y'all want some guns, right? Go to the doc chat. Go to the doc chat and make a channel. It's gonna be like a plus sign in the top right. Make a channel called ABZ. ABZ all lowercase and say yo. And that's for the Aryan brothers. Them niggas be running guns. You know what I mean? So whatever guns you want, you go in the doc chat, be like, bro, I need 2 combats or 2 whatever, and they'll come meet you type shit.
You said to make it to like make the channel name ABC, like all lowercase?
Nah, yeah, all lowercase ABZ.
ABZ. Alright,
yeah. ABZ, yeah. They do two at a time. So two pistols, regular pistols is 150K. 2 combats is 200K. You could buy a switch. It's like an item. You buy the switch and you can put the switch on the combat and turn it into a Glock with a switch type shit. Switch 250K, you know what I mean? And then if you want an assault rifle, that bitch 500K, you know what I mean?
Alright, say that.
Yeah, bro. Most niggas just be putting up on them bitches, though, with they niggas type shit.
Yeah, I was looking for a job, you know what I mean? I own McDonald's, too.
Alright, bitch,
for sure. For sure,
9. Yeah, appreciate it, gang.
Yeah, already, gang. Like I said, we GMG, nigga. We get money, gang. So, you feel me? We've been in this bitch for a minute, so we up. You feel me? So, I try to look out for niggas. I try to get niggas a chance, bro. You feel me?
I appreciate that, bro.
But it's plenty of that where that shit came from. So, just holler. Like I said, 15K a piece, and then we straight, gang. You feel me?
Make it keep going up from there.
Already.
I'm going to drop you my line, too, just so, like, when I got that for you, I can hit you. You know what I'm saying?
I bet.
Word, let me send you my shirt.
What's
your
name of the phone?
D. It'll say like D.
Rodriguez. Oh,
yeah, all right. Yeah, just text. Yeah, I'm D, bro.
Oh, word. So you the man I've been hearing about.
Yeah, I'm D and shit. Yeah, I got the motherfucking mask on. You know what I'm saying? Them niggas, they dead. Them cartel niggas try to take me out, bro.
Yeah, nah.
I don't know.
We see K and his dog something. It's like, bruh, I'm trying to goddamn you, bib.
Yeah.
I was about to say, yeah, no, like on some OC shit, bro. Like, huh? Like how that shit work type shit. Like
with the CK shit, bro. Basically, goddamn, we just do it like the niggas stand
that dude that made a chicken?
Ain't gonna well, bro. Did you unlock that joint just now? I hope it won't unlock on their screen. Cause they walk right out there. You know how sometimes it be unlocked on another nigga shit.
Let me see.
That shit locked.
My ass is locked.
All right, bet. Just making sure.
When we finished with this all this war shit, man, I seen like 4 or 5 cars on that custom jump, man.
Yeah.
I'm gonna pull out with, bro.
All right, hold on. I seen you send me them jumps on Discord. Like, hold on. Let me see real quick.
Yeah. They got them at that custom shop.
All right, so boom.
Bro. I'm ready to take it to the next level, bro. With that Lambo. Like if I buy that Lambo,
If you buy that Lambo, you wildin'. I ain't gonna
lie. Nah, bro, I'm starting to fucking with you, come, bro.
Yeah.
A little limousine service, bro.
You already had put a little bit of bread in, so just give me like, bro, $30.
Nice. All right, bro, I got you, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got the rest of them cars. I'm gonna start a Lamborghini. Limo jump, I'm gonna start that a service with that jump, bro.
I see that nigga. Wow.
You know what I mean?
Oh, you gonna do a limo service?
Yeah,
that.
5,000 an hour, bro.
Nah, that's fire. That's fire.
And put that's the fire. Suit on and everything for him, bro. Cause I really feel like, bro, I ain't trying to be funny. I was telling C that I really feel like these people trust something on us, bro. We going to war. You know what I mean? I don't trust these cops. Ready to buy me
Latino until like Gladys Cup, bro. I feel like I'm on my last days anyway, bro.
Yeah, bro. I'm feeling the same way, bro.
Yeah, bro. I feel like I'm on my last. I feel like even them niggas gonna fuck around and take me out, or I'm gonna end up goddamn going down for goddamn life, bro. It just feel like the walls closing in on the nigga. It's too much going on with me, bro.
Yeah. I just feel like.
They just gave me a bond for 50K. That's how I know I'm hot, bro. I'm telling you, I think they let me out, bro, because they trying to build something up.
Yeah, they trying to build a case, bro.
Who the fuck shoot the police? Shoot 3 police and they give them a $50,000 bond. Come on, bro.
Oh, yeah.
I took it, though. If he is a motherfucker, bro, I ain't gonna lie. Call Chris. Chris, now he trying to do a Medellin joint in a minute.
Into my herd tank, goddamn.
What happened to the nigga that run a Medellin?
Racker, he police. Oh. Hey! Hey, Chris. Well. What the fuck? Oh, did you unlock the door before you came here?
No.
It was just open. Walking, right? So you can see us.
Yeah.
Oh, hell nah, bro. Come on, we gotta go. Let's get from up here, bro. Come on, bro.
Okay. I ain't had no. Yeah, I just.
You drove, right?
No, I didn't drive over here.
There's a.
Yo, what the?
Come on, Chris.
Standing in the car. I don't know, G.
You have the killer head, nigga, bro. I'm telling you, bro. I started robbing them niggas, throwing the work, bro. Cut that nigga pipeline all the way off in this city, bro. I'm telling you, I'm tired of these fucking cartels, bro. Where the fuck Booby at? Boob ain't come outside today.
Oh. I don't even know.
I ain't even say. Somebody just texted Chris, where you at? What the fuck? Chris, what the fuck?
I'm trying to drive this keyboard up there.
You see what you're doing? Let them see me doing that, bro. They building up on some on my ass, bro.
You talking about?
The police, they building some up on me, bro. I just can't put my hands on it, bro. Okay. That's why I gotta buy some new cars, man. I'm trying to buy me a, I'm gonna buy me a witch car too, though. Me a burglar cross. Gotta give me a duck dog, bro. Some of them niggas don't know, bro. Bro, they just pulled us for riding through here.
You said what?
They just pulled us for riding through here.
For the law.
Mm-hmm. Tell me that shit real now, but that shit. Thank you. Man, the streets drain. There ain't no bad out here. Shit, there's 24 motherfuckers out here, but shit, motherfuckers probably had it, man. Once you learn that shit, that shit gonna be hard. You see that car just pulled over right there?
Yeah. Straight keyboard on your shit?
Nah, I be fucking with my control, bro. I was at first, though. That's why I stopped, though, because I was getting too many fucking... That's how my record had got fucked up with all the driving shots. Once I hit the W, it'd be hard to goddamn... With that car right there. Making a U-turn. The fuck is, oh, this is my controller, bro. Let me ask a book, that's right. We might have been chasing that guy down. They parked right there.
Yeah,
it's parked over there by where I live at.
Definitely try to pull behind us like they was trying to be on some shit.
I don't know if that because that girl was right there. There was a girl standing right there. She right there.
That
was,
them niggas did that shit because of us.
We lost her for real.
Seen that bitch dry as hell to have everybody there.
You see me trying to go hard.
Mm-hmm.
I stayed in my motherfucking mansion and I swear out of my pole.
Yeah, your shit on
you. No, I stayed in a mansion last night. You know, I don't take shit up there with me. I just go up there alone.
Nigga, trying to go get your shit?
Yeah, my shit right there where them niggas was at. That's why I ain't want to pull it right there.
Fuck.
What you call? Go chill up there today and shit. Watch TV and shit.
See that who?
My little baby Blamma and baby Hop and little Timmy. I think little Timmy was up there. I went upstairs and went to sleep with me. Constantly. Right?
I don't think that's the car, bro.
I don't either. That bitch sweet though.
Hey, watch yourself.
Fuck, man. Get the fuck out the wall. Get the fuck out the floor, bro. This nigga tweaking, bro. Oh my god. This nigga is tweaking. Oh my god. Pull up, bro, because I can't see you and I'm outside and shit tweaking.
What you said, bro?
You go ahead and pull off because I can't see you and I'm outside. I can't see your car, nothing. My shit tweaking. I'm about to go fly out the flat back.
Alright.
That shit crazy. That shit took a little bit. Hello?
Hello?
I'm playing with you. I heard that you like. Yes, I do. Because you're going to write me an essay. Don't do that. Don't do that because I should whoop your ass. Yeah, you don't play with me because I should whoop your ass. You don't know that put the tongue before I start. I'm not lying, I'm not lying.
If Drew didn't film it, then it ain't filmed right.
Put on Richie, put on however you want to say it. Yeah, murder. Two of my chains, 100,000. One of my rings, cost a house. Feel my bitch can't live without her. Drink gang, slime him out.
Bubble chain, 100,000. Ran it up in public housing. Niggas pussy, run the rouser. Fuck with me, don't fuck without me. Hula hoop ass nigga got slimed out for trying to go around me. Know I can get a nigga head touch right now, ain't gotta be around him. Booted up, on take no mid. I be on that drink instead. Fuck around on that scrum, back doing too much, up then I blew the bed. I don't gotta have no comeback, don't argue, fucking kill him dead. Fuck it, buy a bitch a weed. Fuck a bitch, I love to see it. I've been on this shit since I was a kid.
And then you make that face.
Toes still ain't no shit. Keep them out my mix. I don't need be trying to connect hoes with this motion shit. Know the police stand next. Don't stick in the bubbles in. How you know I'm playing connect? Who ain't with that plan shit?
No, man, I ain't talking about her.
Shoot my shot, I got a cut wrist. Gotta keep it coach, you can't do too much.
No, I ain't talking about her school, baby.
Christopher, you like the have and the have not. All that fucking wood. Get your ass locked up. Pull up in the Benz.
I ain't talking about good. I'm
talking about good. Seven Christophers like the have and the have not. All that fucking wood awesome. Get your ass locked right up. Pull up in the Benz. She say that she want to know me now.
Pre band chain, Chris Jenner. All my little niggas never spinners. All the mob, game members. AP, my.
Listen. Listen.
Quarterback of the chief. I'm in the field.
No, listen, bro. Listen.